JPD is also searching for a suspect in connection to a murder that took place last Saturday at a Texaco on Megger Evers Boulevard. An arrest warrant has been issued for 23-year-old Adrian Sutton. He is charged with murder. Sutton is considered to be armed and dangerous. A second suspect, Dakaria Hawkins, has been arrested. She is charged with accessory after the fact to murder. The victim, 23-year-old Jacoby Austin, was pronounced dead at the scene. Contact JPD if you have any additional information.